Hey everybody, this is Kevin the Postcard Guy here from Sarasota, Florida, with another video on some of the recent collection I purchased this weekend. These are a nice group, about 4,000 or 5,000 cards, all in albums that I purchased this weekend from a collector that originally was from Indiana, relocated to Florida, and then I bought her entire collection. So this binder here says Santa and Christmas Trees. These are some neat old cards in really nice condition. Generally, the collection overall is in great condition. So I'll be going through these and listing them soon, but I wanted to share them with everybody. So these are some old cards of Christmas trees, all different types of Christmas trees. Here's a really cool real photo here of a child that says his first Christmas. So that's a real photo of a very early Christmas tree display. Here's another real photo Christmas tree here. Here's one with Santa. These are almost like rotograph type cards, commercially produced, where these are one of a kind type Christmas real photos. I would say the rotographs are probably $3 to $5 each, but when you get to a real photo Christmas tree like this, you're probably in the $5 to $10 range at least. Over here are some more trees. Some of these early Christmas trees had live lit candles on them. So you can see the Christmas tree there, and it looks like it does have lit candles on it. And you have like those tin foil trees. Here's a little boy with a puppy dog and a cute little tree. All kinds of Christmas trees in this lot here. Here's another real photo. And sure enough, those are live candles on that tree. So talk about dangerous back then. All types of Merry Christmas cards with early Christmas trees in this group. And again, a lot of real photos. This one's really cool. She's holding a really unusual doll in that one. Over here, it looks like Santa Claus peeking out from behind a curtain, an old feather tree type Christmas tree with candles on it. Here's a hand-colored one. Here's a Merry Christmas here. Here's like two lovers in front of a Christmas tree. So this lady collected for many, many years. Here's another real photo of a tree with candles on it. Really colorful one there. All kinds of Christmas trees in the beginning of this album. Here's one advertising a Christmas tree for sale. It looks like the traditional Sterling tree. Here's one in a hotel lobby. All types of Christmas tree displays. Here's a Santa carrying a little tree in his sack. I would say a Santa card like that is probably in the $5 to $10 range. General ones like this for the best Christmas wishes with angels, I usually sell again between $5 and $10. Anything with toys in it, Christmas tree and the toys and things like that are in the $7 to $10 range. Christmas wish. Here's some nice ones with cherubs and angels. Here's one with those lit candles again. Here's a cute one with a jack-in-the-box. So the beginning of this album is all Christmas trees. Let me get into some nice Santa Claus and trees. Here's a red robe Santa with toys on the tree and some kids. Here's a Christmas car. More Merry Christmas. Here's Santa in the chair. Here's some nice early ones here. Nice early views of Christmas trees. Kids waiting for Santa. There's Santa peeking out. You got the tree outside in the snow with the lit candles on it. I don't know how they could do that. But this is a neat series here, nicely embossed. And back to some general Christmas trees and Santas. You got some cherubs and trees. So again, most of this album is all Santa Clauses, trees. Some nice early Santas here. Here's some beautiful ones over here. Nicely embossed. Santa in a red robe, playing a trumpet. Santa decorating a tree. This one is flocked. It's got like a velour type feel to it. So again, a good Santa, full Santa like that is in the $10 range these days. There's another nice one there. Here's a Christmas visiting list. Here's another Santa here with the flocked Santa suit. Here's a brown, it looks to be brown robe Santas. Anytime you get away from the traditional red robe Santas, they get a little bit better. A brown robe Santa is between anywhere between 10 to 25. So when you see Santa dressed in unusual clothes, different colors are a little bit better. Here's some sepia colored ones of Santa Claus, different versions. Sorting his mail. Have you been a good girl? There we go. A little risque on that one. Here we go into some brown robe Santas. So again, I would, if I had to put a price on these, I'd probably put them out between 10 to 25, depending on the card. There's another different colored robe. These are brown robed here, brown robe Santas. Here's a greenish brown robe Santa here. And again, you can go into blue. Here's blue robe Santas. Blue robe Santas, generally between 20 and probably the highest I've seen is about $40 a card. Here's a bluish robe Santa as well. Here's like a purple robe here. Purple is about the same, I would say between $20 and $40, depending on the card. The condition on these is really, really nice. So I would grade them up at the higher end of that scale. Back to some green robe Santas. Again, very collectible. Most common is red, followed by, say, green, purple, and brown. I would say the purple and the green bring the highest money. There's like a bluish robe one there. There's a bluish, blackish colored one. Back to some red. Here's brown. So you can see the same card here. One has a more reddish color. One has a more brownish color. They vary a little bit. Here's Santa with the mail. Different colored robes. There's a blue robe. Back to some red robe Santas. Santa holding balloons. A little bit unusual. Here's Santa in the same card, but you can see this one is silver-toned in the back. And this one is a red-robed. Here's some really, really nice, heavily embossed cards here. Nice red-robed Santas. And again, same thing with a white background and with a gray background. And looks like maybe the same publisher. Nice red robe. A reddish-brown robe Santa there. All kinds of Santas in this album. So again, if you average them at $5 to $10 a piece, this is a really nice album. A lot of happy Santas in these pages here. Here's some more red robes. Here's a chrome card with Santa and his sleigh. All different versions of Santa. Different variations. There's a couple more here. So again, this collection encompasses Indiana cards, Indiana real photo cards, all different types of cards. There was an album of Florida in there. There's a bunch of real photos. Here's a real photo of a Santa exhibit hall. That's kind of cool. With a giant Santa out front. I guess that's Santa Claus Land, I guess. But her collection encompassed a lot of different collecting areas, including holidays and things like that. She also collected industry and farming, all different types of cards. Probably about 4,000 to 5,000 cards in all. So I was very happy to purchase that collection this weekend. Here's a couple identical cards here. Same Santa. And both unused. Here's some more of those flocked ones, different color hats. Here's a really nice blue robe Santa right here with toys. There's another blue robe Santa. I'm not sure exactly how many cards are in this album. Here's a really nice one with the flocked hat. And it looks like the angel's wearing a blue outfit. Here's an interesting Santa here, dressed in blue. Really nice one there. That's a green robe Santa. Really nicely decorated with green robe and some gold decoration. Love this one here because she's handing him a postcard being mailed. And more Santas. The whole album is basically Christmas trees and Santas. So I'm hoping you're enjoying seeing these videos of what cards I've picked up. Here's another nice, like a green robe motoring Santa. There's Santa in a car over here. Another Santa driving there. These are all four of Santa driving cars. Different variations here. Best wishes for Christmas and the New Year. There's some Santas there. A lot of times you just see Santa's head, but people generally like the full body Santa. A couple more different versions here. This is unusual. I pulled this out before. This is like a hologram of Santa. Not sure if you can see it, but Santa Claus holding a Coke bottle. I thought that was kind of cool, and it is a hologram card. There's nothing on the back. It was originally priced $5, but this collector had it in there with her Santa Claus collection. I thought that was really cool. Leave that out. In the back, we have some just general postcards, some newer Santa postcards, and some Christmas trees. So that's it for that lot. Hope you enjoyed seeing these. If you did, please make sure to like and subscribe. Hit that little bell icon and you will be notified when my next video goes up and it's ready to be watched. Once again, I am Kevin the Postcard Guy here in Florida, and I really hope you enjoyed seeing this video. Thank you.